Here's the tarp that I've got. It's on the ground. And you may be able to see that there are lines, roughly over a foot or so, but pretty randomly distributed across the vinyl, in which it is decayed. If we look more closely, this is characteristic of what's wrong with it. So it's across the entire surface. It's a pretty big vinyl. This has just been covering some wet soil. It hasn't been dragged around at all, or nothing, hasn't really even been walked on that much.